bourbon takes all kinds of forms. So bourbon lends its hand to savory or sweet. We can take it in different directions by adding salt and acidity. Salt and acid brings us more into a savory category. We're going into a butter, caramel, sugars, obviously brings us into savory. But bourbon also can be made into craft drinks that then become food on a plate. So nowadays we're taking and changing the molecular composition of the bourbon and then making it into bourbon gels.